This Vandal will be the workhorse in the DV8 line.
Yeah! You just don't see this motion out of a hybrid, especially an asymmetric hybrid.
Makes me so excited. I will probably have two or three of these in my bag.
I mean, you need to have a motion like this in your bag. You need to see something that's going to tell you where to go from there. I think that's the most vital piece in your bag, is a ball that you can get a read off of every part of the lane.